Let's try this again with a prop that's actually tight.
That's how that works out. Let's see how the footage looks like.